I was late for work again today.
I've called Jane here because we really need to talk about your attendance.
Ever since time broke my heart, things haven't been flowing quite right. I used to wake up to her bells ringing, but now there is nothing. But now she's out of my life. I'm losing weeks, months even.
But I thought you wanted a family!
But I don't even want to have a baby!
I can't tell if it's her absence doing this to me, or if she's deliberately fucking with me. I can't keep going without time. She was the only thing keeping me going forward.